Let's see. Just kind of hanging out.
Stay warm.
Это мой сын. Да. Там Павел. And I was like, Marina.
Good morning.
Good
morning. Colin. Yeah.
Там уже ждут, уже ждут. Ну да, но я ему звонил, сказал, все, выходим.
Да вон он есть.
На белый
Не. Город решил.
Так, а кто забрал? Ты проходи. А кто забрал мой рюкзак?
Дали поспать.
Магаданская погода.
Поближе, можно?
А че вы, где вы были вообще?
Где вы были?
Так, внимание! Значит, сейчас фотографирование основного экипажа.
Давай вначале официально, потом Сашка.
А он не отвечает.
Не, ну там как бы уже надо.
Сам Саныч, это ребеночку твою.
Да.
Забирай. Иди пока к маме, я сейчас тебя заберу.
Иди-ка.
Иди чуть-чуть. Вот так вот. О! Изобразите экипаж Чкалова.
Ехали вот друзья стоят на коленке. И я не знаю. И меня тоже.
Да,
так, уважаемые друзья, пожалуйста.
Dear friends, colleagues, please your questions to the crew. How are you feeling? How's your mood? The mood is great. We're ready to work. So many people came to see us off. And of course the mood is great. I'm excited. Tell us about the mission program. Anatoly Yakovlevich is the specialist. He's not here, but talking about the mission goals, they are very interesting. The expedition is full of different tasks. We'll have a few spacewalks. There will be different transportation vehicles coming from Europe, NASA, Russian vehicles. Could you please tell us, are you going to be celebrating the Pancake Day? Of course. Of course we will be celebrating. Tomorrow is going to be a rather difficult day for us. It's going to be Soyuz fit check, and we will be busy till very late in the day. But if we have some time, of course we will be celebrating.
Well, here we are on the final day in Star City. We just had a farewell breakfast inside this cosmonaut Stolovaya. Had a few pictures out here in front of this historical place, and we're about to board the bus and head to Kazakhstan. Because of the weather, together. We have to juggle airplanes a little bit, so myself and the Prime crew will be heading out now, and Mike will be waiting for a few hours for another plane to come pick him up. So we'll link back up in Kazakhstan and have our first fit check tomorrow morning and get on with business to the countdown to our launch on the 29th here in Kazakhstan.
They're already about an hour in flight.
In their scope suit?
Я передумал.
Все, закрывай.